Good morning, class 6. This is your English class. We have already started chapter 4.2 of unit 4, that is about the topic the Panchatantra. Students, we have already studied the first two parts of this chapter, and today in this video we are going to study the next part or the third part of this chapter. So students, now open page number 100 in your English book and let's start read. Panchatantra is a Sanskrit word which means five principles. Okay, so what is Panchatantra? Panchatantra is a Sanskrit word which means five principles. Pandit Vishnu Sharma divided his stories into five parts or books. Pandit Vishnu Sharma divided his stories into five parts or five books. Okay, so Panchatantra is a Sanskrit word which means five principles. Pandit Vishnu Sharma divided his stories into five parts or five books. Those are called Panchatantra. The five parts are, these five parts are, number one, the loss of friends. Number two, the winning of friends. Number three, causing dissensions. Number four, separation. Number five, hasty action. In this video, we are going to study the first two part of the book Panchatantra. Okay? See the first part. The loss of friends. Okay, the loss of friends. This book tells the story of friendship between a lion and a bull. So, this book tells the story of a friendship between a lion and a bull. The lion is the king of the forest. The lion is the king of the forest. Two jackals are in the king's service. Two jackals are in the king's service. One of them feels jealous of the lion's friendship with the bull. One of them feel jealous. One of them means the between the two jackal. One jackal feels jealous of the lion's friendship with the bull. He tries to break up this friendship. That's why he tries to break up this friendship, because he feels jealous about the friendship of lion and the bull. The loss of friends is the longest of the five books. The loss of friends is the longest of the five books of Panchatantra. It contains about 30 stories. It comprises about 30 stories. Most of the stories have been told by the two jackals. Most of the stories have been told by the two jackals. Okay. Number two, the winning of friends. Okay. A rat helps to free a dove from a trap. A rat helps a dove to free from a trap. Okay, a rat helps a dove to free from a trap. A crow befriends them and their friendship grows to include a turtle and a fern. Okay, a crow befriends them and their friendship grows to include a turtle. Turtle means tortoise and a fern. Fern means a baby deer. Okay, a young deer is called fawn. The rat, the crow, the dove and the turtle save the fawn when he is trapped. Okay, the rat, the crow and the dove, the turtle also save the fawn when it is trapped. Later, they get together to save the turtle who falls into a trap. Later, they get together. They means the rat, the crow, the fawn, the dove get together to save the turtle that falls into a trap. This book contains around 15 stories. And this book contains about 15 stories. So students, you have to read to this portion. In the next video, I will explain the last three parts of Panchatantra.